1959, between Beaumont and Jobbar, where the song of the Bounty Annals of Music History. It was re-recorded by so many great artists.